and allow more time to some states. But if you take the minimum salary, okay, the minimum wage from the 40s and 50s, and you put it in dollars of today, when I saw this in the internet a few months ago, I couldn't believe it. I mean, there is a website that will give you, you know, how much is today money from this, and I double check and they were correct. So this is not outrageous. To be paying $15 an hour, that's a salary that people will be able to afford to buy stuff, which right now maybe they can't. All right. So what is costing us? Corporate welfare is, you know, people complain about food stamps. If you make $50,000 a year, food stamps is going to cost you $27 a year. Medicare is going to cost you $300. Corporate welfare is going to cost you $4,000. People, they don't realize it. They don't emphasize that aspect of the thing. Okay? People are making so little that we have to provide billions of dollars to some corporations like Walmart, so, you know, we cannot do that. We should be paying more and don't give the welfare to those companies, you know, pay that kind of money. $15 should be the minimum for all. States might go to $20. It would be affordable in some states because they are more expensive. I see this. New York, California.
Thank you.
Jonathan Chang. As I said before, someone who works 40 hours a week needs to be able to afford to support their family. And for so many families out there, that is simply not happening. We absolutely need to raise the minimum wage. We need to do it responsibly.